Now then, business, Melanie. What did Lord Shear say to you last night?
Not very much, but you are very hard.
Good. He is coming here this morning.
This morning?
Yes. I wrote him a note from you. I will receive him, and when I have talked to him for a little, he will propose marriage.
He seemed the last man to wish for something a little less binding.
Never mind. When he proposes, you will accept him.
When may I love somebody?
Not until you are safely married, and then only with the greatest discretion.
I see.
What is the matter?
It doesn't feel like my birthday anymore.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Thank you. Thank you.
was